let you go, Governor, I have to ask you about rapper T.I. today. He was asked about Clinton being president, and this is what he said. Not to be sexist, but I can't vote for the leader of the free world to be a woman. Every other position that exists, I think a woman could do well, but the president, it's kind of like, I just know that women make rash decisions emotionally. We should say
what?
That he later
Are
went on.
Are you kidding me?
He went on, I'm not kidding you, he went on to apologize for those remarks on Twitter, but it's lighting up social media. I don't know if you've seen it out there in Vegas. I just wonder,
no,
though,
I mean,
does that speak, but does that speak, Governor, to what some in this country might be quietly thinking, that maybe it's not time yet for a woman?
There is still sexism in this country. I think there's no doubt about it. And there will be people who don't vote for her because she is a woman. And shame on us as a nation that we have not progressed far enough so that everybody can just be treated as being competent regardless of their plumbing. So truly, that is a shame, and I'm so sorry to hear that. But ultimately, I think she will prevail, because really, if all of these other countries have progressed beyond the point where they're thinking about what, you know, whether a woman's gender is going to prevent her, that we are one of the only advanced industrialized nations that have not even come close to having a woman as president, we're going to be beyond that, I predict it.
Jennifer Granholm, Hillary Clinton supporter, thanks for being with us. We should mention we'll have
on... Thanks so much, Kate.
Thanks so much. We'll have on a supporter of Bernie Sanders coming up as well. Next, harrowing details.